Sunglasses can really define your look, but they should also be practical. They should protect you from UV rays and enhance your vision. Overexposure to UV light from the sun can cause eye problems. UV protection is built into each lens. If your glasses have the CE or UV 400 mark on the temples, it means that your product meets international standards and is 100% UV protected. Another type of protection you can have on your sunglasses is the VLT, or visible light transmission. This term categorizes the amount of light that your glass is allowed to pass through, which helps improve your vision. So the darker the lens is, the less amount of light passes through. There are varying degrees of protection that you can choose from. It all depends on your daily activities. Category 1 is the weakest protection. It's suitable for fashionable, everyday, comfortable wear. The strongest protection is in Category 4. This kind of protection is suitable for high altitude trekking and mountain climbing. To find out the protection levels of your sunglasses, it's best for you to go to your local optometrist and have your lenses checked. This way you can be sure that you are completely protected.